Welcome to my paradise.
I'm Andrew and I'm co-founder of Blue Corner Dive. I'm a marine biologist and started the dive center in 2011 with Cody McDonald. The two of us came to Nusa, Lembongan here and went diving and discovered that it was a great place to start a dive center. As a biologist, my background was in coral restoration ecology, and so since we started Blue Corner Dive, we wanted to do a coral restoration project here on the island. Over the last couple years, it seemed like it was a suitable time to be doing the project. We worked together with the Coral Triangle Center and some of the NGOs and government bodies on the island and in the area, and come up with a restoration plan in Nusa Penida. And so our conservation program, we've started a scientific diver program where it's five different modules which can be taken individually or as a group together. During those modules, we learn about working safely underwater as scientific divers. Then we get into looking at the local populations of manta rays and megafauna on the island, other types of rays, sharks. In our third module, we look at marine ecology of the island. So species of fish, species of coral, different invertebrates, and how they work together in a coral reef ecosystem and near shore environments. Then we get into some reef health monitoring for one of the modules. In that, we're doing surveys of how healthy the reef is. We do some reef check surveys as well as other methods for reef health monitoring. And we go over fish identification, methods for counting fish, methods for looking at coral health, coral diseases. In our coral restoration module, we go through restoration ecology and how to run a restoration program and how that applies to marine environments. And we look at the restoration project that we've started here. It's been running since the beginning of 2018. And we use a few different methods. One of the methods is by using coral frames and transplantation of suitable species onto that, as well as we have a coral nursery where we're growing out parent stock for them to go out to our restoration site. And then we look at different ways of monitoring coral restoration programs and how they can be applied to different environmental conditions and different coral reef environments around the world. Students may choose to do either one module or all five modules or a combination of any of those. So we run a schedule throughout the year of different modules when they're offered so they can be seen on our website. Our conservation program caters to divers who are already certified. However, if people are not yet divers and they're interested in doing the conservation program, it's possible at Blue Corner Dive to do your open water advanced rescue Divemaster and then come into the program. For divers who are interested in doing their Divemaster program as part of the conservation program, we do a package together where for scientific divers, they can add on the Divemaster program either before or afterwards. It is quite a popular program, as during the scientific program, we're learning about working safely underwater, planning our dives, working at different surveys, rolling out tape measures, judging distances. So then it really adds on quite well to people who are interested in doing Divemaster, which is then looking after other people underwater and guiding. This is a great place here around Nusa Lembongan for conservation training because we are located within a marine park, the Nusa Penida Marine Park. It's at the bottom of the Indonesian throat flow, so it means we are getting lots of larval input of plankton and tons of coral larvae, invertebrate larvae, and different species that are coming and settling in the area. So as a result, our reefs are really high in biodiversity of corals and invertebrates and fish. So it's quite a good place for learning about marine conservation as you're exposed to a lot of different species of fish and marine life. In our conservation program, we've had interns which don't have any science background and they get a lot out of the program, as well as we get people who have bachelor, master's degrees, PhDs in marine biology who are doing it for experience or just to learn more about the marine organisms that are in this specific area. Come one, come all, despite your background in marine science, everyone will enjoy the program. That means you.
Bye.